During the campaign, I had the Delta variant. Earlier this year, both my husband and I were subject to the Omicron. This is an easy vote. This is a vote very much based on science and recognizing the God-given ability to fight off infections that our Creator gave us.
There's a lot of what the previous speaker said that should be corrected. I would note that if natural immunity was something that was going to prevent you from getting COVID, you wouldn't have gotten COVID twice.